everyone. How are you today? Our lesson today is reading. It's about elephant landing. I will read and explain the idea of the diagram. And so be attention and follow with me. So I read. Elephant landing. Anthony was playing on his computer when he suddenly heard the slam of a door. He knew it was his father coming back from Los Angeles. Welcome back, Dad. How was your flight? Anthony asked. Everything was fine, but it was rather difficult to land in Los Angeles. Anton, the smog was thicker than usual, and that makes visibility poor. Answer that. Smog? Exclaimed Anthony. What does the smog mean? Smog from the factories and the exhaust gas that comes out of cars and other vehicles, sometimes mixed with fog. Anthony's dad explained. Together they form smog, which rises up in the air and makes it difficult for pilots to see. It seems you were in great danger, remarked Anthony. So I will explain the idea of this diagram. Anthony was playing on his computer, and he knew it was his father coming back from Los Angeles. So he said, "Welcome, Dad. Welcome back, Dad." And he asked his father about his flight. How was your flight? So explained his father that it was difficult because the smoke was thicker than usual and it makes the visibility poor. So exclaimed Anthony, smoke? What does it mean, smoke? So explained his father that factories smoke and exhaust gases that comes out of cars mixed with fog, and they form a smog with rises up in the air and makes it difficult for pilots to see. So Anthony remarked that his father flight. Reminded Anthony that his father was in danger. So I will read the new vocabs of this lesson. Flight, smog, factories, air, pollution, pilots, danger, air pollution. Now, the main ideas of this idea are the sources of gases that mix with fog. The second idea of this paragraph is the effects of smog on pilots. Now, thank you for watching. We are going to continue in another video.